semuanya dimanapun Anda berada, semoga sehat selalu dan bahagia. Nih hari ini saya masih punya dua tempe pemirsa, tempe segar. Nah ini saya mau goreng, buat tempe goreng dengan tepung gitu. Terus saya mau ngasih ke security atau saya mau ngasih ke bagian manajemen apartemen di bawah. Tadi saya udah bilang sih mereka mau tempe, nggak tahu semua sih apa itu tempe. Jadi saya goreng sekarang, nanti saya cobain ke mereka. Kira-kira mereka ini suka tempe atau enggak ya. Oke, kalau gitu ikutin bagaimana saya membuat tempe ini. Nanti bagaimana reaksi mereka mau makan tempe, oke? Daun bawang dengan seledri. Biar harum dan enak rasanya. Kita lihat bagaimana reaksi mereka. Ini ada pakai cabenya juga. Oke, kalau gitu. Yuhu. Coming.
Hello.
Hello.
You okay?
Yes, good, thank you.
Oh, it's snack time.
Yes, snack time. So nice eat room for tempe.
Do you know what this is?
Just try first. Tempe.
Come on.
Yeah. Just be careful, that is spicy one. Okay. Yeah. I mean the sauce.
All right, okay.
You know, I should hear the just your phone.
Yo.
What's going on?
Hey, one
try.
Want to try?
No, try. The deep one is spicy.
Oh, thank you.
Tempe. You in the camera, is it all right?
Yeah.
You're gonna be famous.
YouTube. No, it's all right.
Very nice.
Is it nice?
Lovely.
Yeah.
Thank you.
That is tempe.
At that age, I think you did give me one, didn't you?
Oh, I'm surprised you like spicy. Yeah, that's good.
Did he make famous?
Yes, we make famous.
Yeah, have one.
Do you want have one?
Come
on. Yes. Tempe. Yeah, you are famous in YouTube after that. Right. Do you like spicy?
How spicy? Mm.
Try it. Try it.
Very good.
Very good. Mm. You like spicy? Oh, I have my audience now. It's good.
Thank you. Really?
Yes.
Let me try one. You're
yes.
Delicious.
Mm, the spicy.
Nice.
Really. That is tempe.
Yeah.
20 years. 20 years? Oh my god.
I used to have hair. No grey hair.
No grey.
Now I've got old. How long have you been out? 7 years?
About 8 years. Yeah.
Been
here
8 years. Delicious.
Yes, just eat all.
No worries. I'll share them with the other AJ.
Yes.
I might have one more.
And I give them
this. Yes, just take it. Oh, it's a big parcel.
The biggest one.
Yes, that's the biggest one.
Want this one?
Yes, no, with dippy.
It's
for me.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Can I eat it? Is this one?
Yeah. I'm not going upstairs. You're mad. No. I'm not going upstairs.
You're dead, you're mad.
No.
Are we going to get it upstairs?
Yeah.
Ternyata ini adalah orderan saya, pemirsa.
The lady ordered it, mate. They're going to have to get it upstairs. Yeah. Right.
How get it? I didn't know. My god. Maybe I need open.
What I'll do is I'll come in a bit. I'll put it there.
Okay.
I mean, AJ will bring it.
Oh, all right then.
Okay.
Oh lah, baik banget.
It's too hard. Not heavy, but too awkward.
Yeah.
Thank you anyway. The food was great. Excellent.
Good. Thank you. I'm glad this is it.
Grown people change.
Yes, it's a lot. It look like a parcel place in here. Can't believe it. Only in night time maybe a little bit quiet.
It's a little busy night time.
Is it a busy also?
Yeah.
What time you finish work?
7 o'clock.
7 o'clock. What time you start?
7.
7 to 7.
So everywhere. Let me put it here. He's a good guy. Let me make him famous. Make you famous. Come here. Come on.
Jadi semuanya dipanggil dari.
You need all the cooks for us, yeah? You got some snacks for us, yeah?
I don't think it's much there.
She just filming for YouTube.
For YouTube, okay.
She's famous on YouTube.
So. Oh my
god.
You
guys?
Yeah, good.
See how it is, yeah? All this
cooks. Oh,
for us.
I see.
She's
She's
our favorite chef.
What's this?
Yeah.
Tell me what this is.
That is tempeh.
Tempeh. Nice.
Yes, Indonesian food.
One chili.
Yeah. With a dippy dip. It's spicy. Really.
Very good. How do you say very good in your own language?
Sangat enak. Sangat enak.
Sangat enak.
Yes, that's good. Thank you. It means terima kasih.
Hey, but why is only this much? Where's the rest? Oh, really? I'll take that as well then.
Yes, you just take it.
Very
You're
nice.
Welcome. Yeah.
Very good. I like it. I eat a lot.
Good. Yeah.
I like Oriental food as well.
Oh, good.
My wife, she's Taiwanese, so.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh. So. Yes, this is why your tongue is tastes ASEAN now.
Yeah, I'm half Chinese, basically.
Oh, really?
Yeah, well, my better half is Chinese. So.
She's changing me to Chinese. Yeah.
You know the expression, better half? You say your wife is.
Oh, I know. Yeah.
Well, I'm half Chinese. My better half is Chinese. You know what I mean?
Okay, good.
Very nice.
Yeah.
I love it. Thank you very much. Put some more chili.
Yeah, put the spicy.
Put on a channel code. I'll look it up.
Unileisure.
We need to write it down.
Okay. Don't forget subscribe. Okay.
Pen and paper. Or, if you help me, you can take the phone out.
That's better. Okay.
Yeah, that's fine. You press the big button there.
Where is that?
That.
Oh, this. Okay.
Yeah.
Unileisure. That's it.
Tick.
Okay. Perfect.
That's it.
Perfect.
Are you a chef or you just like, is this what you, that's your love or passion?
I have a passion.
No, this is very nice.
Okay.
What's your favorite? What's the best food she cooked so far?
Cook, she do. What was those last time you gave us those little meat in Manusia?
Macaroon.
Sweet.
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah.
I'm savory. Yes, I'm not a pudding guy. I do have, well, sometimes, you know, special occasions.
Yeah.
Definitely.
Yeah.
That was very nice.
How about you, sir? Savory or sweet one?
Sweet.
Oh, you sweet one. Oh.
After dinner, a little
taste buds. Yeah, see, that's different. If I if I had a good meal and I satisfied myself with all the salty stuff, then I kind of fancy a bit of munchies, but I wouldn't start with munchies, if you know what I mean.
Oh, right.
Especially when you're hungry, you don't want to eat sweet stuff. Right, I need to go back to work. Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
I'll make sure I'm subscribing to your channel.
Thank you so much.
No problem.
Are you from England also, right?
Well, technically I am British, but I'm paper British. I wasn't born here.
Oh.
Born in Hungary.
Oh, Hungary, yes.
Yeah.
I'm
hungry. We have our dishes. The most famous one is goulash, you know, the big broth.
Okay.
And then the other stuff, they don't really have English name to it.
Uh-huh.
But, you know, we have very nice sausages.
Uh-huh.
You know, like savory sausages with paprika,
uh-huh.
paprika powder. Paprika inside, like red-looking one, not a sausage, like not like a Lincolnshire sausage.
Yeah.
It's all red color and stuff.
Uh-huh.
I don't think there's Hungarian shops in Birmingham though.
Oh, okay.
I just moved up from the south and down on the coast near to in Bournemouth. You can go to Hungarian shops and you can get our own sausages and bacons and we do a lot of pickles.
Uh-huh.
You know, like Polish do these soured cucumbers, and they work the same way like kimchi. You know, because they all have probiotics in them.
Yeah.
They all fermented, so they're not they're unpasteurized. So I enjoy those food.
Passing good for you. It's good for your digestion and everything.
This is also fermentation.
Yeah, I know tempeh. Tempeh. Yeah, that's why.
Oh, you know tempeh.
Yeah. I told you that I like tempeh. The one I bought, I've made a mess of it. I tried to prepare it like a tofu scramble. I tried to make like tempeh scramble.
It was
horrible. This one was very nice, exactly.
And this one, fresh tempeh, is not frozen tempeh, because in ASEAN supermarket they sell frozen tempeh, but this is the fresh one.
Okay, where did you get the fresh one? Because I need to get fresh.
If I'm order Indonesian people,
yeah, I've got a very good Indonesian friend. I know him for 15 years. Sandy.
Really?
Sandy, he used to work in Tesco's before it closed down. You know, Fiveways used to have a Tesco.
Yeah.
He worked there for 12 years.
So
played badminton with him. Indonesians are best badminton players.
And 2 weeks after, not this week, next week, if you want it, I will order for you.
Okay.
Do you have a phone number or I just WhatsApp you?
Can I message you on YouTube or what do I do?
Normally, I do WhatsApp.
You do WhatsApp?
WhatsApp.
Yeah.
Are you living around here, right?
I'm living.
Oh, yeah. I just WhatsApp you if you want it, yeah?
Okay. What's your name?
Uni. This is why Uni Leisure. Yeah. Thank you so much.
No. Okay. Thank you. It was super delicious.
Okay.
Take it off.
And thank you so much. Also.
No problem.
Okay.
Anytime.
Di pemirsa, alhamdulillah, laris manis tempe goreng saya. Tadi pikirnya hanya ini aja, hanya satu atau dua orang aja di dalam. Ternyata banyak pada datang. Emang enak sih ya tempe itu. Tapi tempe goreng saya emang enak loh ya. Berbeda. Dia nggak lembek, tapi dia garing juga, dia nggak keras, pokoknya tok banget deh. Ini, jadi saya dipikir saya juga mereka nggak suka pedes. Ternyata mereka suka pedes pada nyotongin semua. Ini saya dapat nomor teleponnya, mau pesen tempe akhirnya, berujung dengan pemesanan tempe. Karena dia pernah coba tempe nggak enak katanya, harabebat ini enak banget sampai... Kalau gitu tadi saya bikin banyak-banyak ya, tapi karena saya nggak tahu sih, hanya dikiranya hanya 1-2 orang. Tapi nggak apa-apa, next time aja. Ternyata mereka suka tempe. Memang tempe mendunia, pemirsa. Oke, kalau gitu segitu aja ya video saya hari ini tentang pertempe-tempean. Tunggu video saya bagaimana cara pembuatan tempe dengan sang ahlinya yang saya udah janji kemarin-kemarin itu ya. Semoga ya, Pak Rozinya nggak sibuk lagi, jadi saya bisa meliput cara pembuatan dan wawancara langsung dengan pembisnis tempe orang Indonesia yang mendunia. Oke, pemirsa, jangan lupa di subscribe, komen, dan tambah.